गुड डे चिल्ड्रेन, साई राम, वेलकम टू EVS क्लास। किड्स, आई होप यू ऑल मस्ट हैव रिवाइज द चैप्टर। यस, चैप्टर नंबर 8, प्लेसेस इन अ नेबरहुड। ओके, सो टुडे वी विल बी सीइंग सम एक्टिविटी क्वेश्चंस ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। बिफोर दैट लेट्स रिकलेक्ट ऑल द पॉइंट्स विच वी हैव स्टडीड इन दिस चैप्टर। सो आर यू ऑल रेडी? Shall we start? Okay. The first is the area around a house is called a neighborhood. The area around our house is called neighborhood. Okay. Second point, a good neighborhood has many places such as market, parks, hospitals, police station, fire station and post office. What a good neighborhood have? A good neighborhood has many places such as market, parks, hospitals, police station, fire station and post office. Okay, now let's see the next point. A market is a place which has many shops that sells goods. Yes, we see many shops in the market which sells different goods. Yes. Next point. A police station is a place where the police work. Where the police work? The police work in a police station. Okay. We can send letters, parcels and money orders through post office. How we can send letters and money orders? Through post office. Yes. Next point. There are many doctors and nurses in a hospital who help us to get well when we are sick. Yes. Hospital is also a neighborhood place. Yes. So there are many nurses and doctors in the hospital who help us to get well when we are sick. We call up the fire station when there is a fire. Okay? To whom we call when the fire breaks out? Yes, we call fire station. Okay? Now kids, we have revised these points. Let's move on to the activity part. Okay? In this activity, we will be seeing fill in the blanks, okay, cross the odd word, okay, and answer the following. Kids, what you will do? You will write down this activity questions in your EVS notebook. Okay, these are the notes. Okay, you will write down these notes in your EVS notebook. Okay, you will give the heading. You will write the chapter name, okay, and then you will start writing this activity questions. Okay kids, so let's start with the activity part. Choose the correct word to fill in the blank. Okay, so let's see the first question. First question, a dash has many shops that sell. Start with the activity. Choose the correct words to fill in the blanks. Move on to the first question first. We'll see first question. A dash has many shops that sells things. Where we see shops? In the park or in market? Yes. Correct. We see shops selling things in a market. A market has shops that sells thing. Okay, so fill this market word in the blank place. Now the second one. A dash shops sells medicine. A dash shop sells medicines. Now kids, just tell me where we get medicines. In the chemist shop or grocery shop? Yes, we get medicines in chemist shop. So which option is correct here? Chemist. Okay, fill this word in the blank place. Okay, now question number 3. We dial dash to call police. Yes, which number we dial? 100 or 101? See, 101 is for fire station. So which number? Yes, 100. Okay, fill this number in the blank place. I will move on to the next question. We go to a dash when we are sick. Where we go when we are sick? We go to hospital or market? Yes, we go to hospital. We go to a hospital when we are sick. Okay, choose the correct option and fill the blank place. Okay, the correct option is hospital. Fill this word in the blank place. Okay, the next question. We call the dash in case of fire. When there is fire, something might have happened, emergency, and fire burst out. So to whom you will call? Hospital or fire station? Yes, fire station, right? So fill this answer in the blank place. Now let's move on to the next question. Cross the odd one out from the group given below. Okay, now from the group of words you have to cross the odd one. So let's see the first one. See, vegetables, fruits, greengrocers, park. Now which is the odd one? Vegetable, fruits. We get vegetables and fruits in the greengrocer shop. Yes, so these three words are matching. So which word is odd here? Yes, which word? Park. So please put a cross on that word. Okay, now the next. Stamp, letters, nurse, postcards. Now stamp, letter, and postcards. These words are related to post office. We get all these things in the post office. We get stamps, we get letters, we get postcards. But we see nurse in the post office. No, nurse are working in the post office. No, na? So which word is odd here? Nurse. So put a cross. Okay. Now the next one. Swings, ambulance, nurse, doctor. Now nurse and doctor, they are working in hospital. Yes or no? And in hospital, yes, what we see? Ambulance, we see swings. No, na? So which is the odd word here? Yes, swings. Yes, so please strike out that word. Now the next one. Policeman, fire engine, fire station, firefighter. Now fire engine, fire station, firefighter. All these three words are related to fire station. Yes. So which word is different here? Yes, policeman. And where the policeman works? He works in police station. Yes. So policeman is an odd word. We have to strike that word. Okay. Now let's move on to the next question. Answer the following. First question. What is neighborhood? Now kids, we have seen this question in our chapter also. So just tell me, what is neighborhood? Think for the answer. Yes. Okay, I will give you the answer. Let's see what is the answer. The answer is, the area around our house is called our neighborhood. The area around our house is called our neighborhood. One more time. What is neighborhood? The area around our house is called our neighborhood. Okay. Now the next question. What are the shops that we find in our neighborhood? I repeat the question. Which are the shops that we find in our neighborhood market? Which shops? Yes. Which is the shop that we find in our neighborhood? Now just think for the answer. Which shops we see in our neighborhood? Chemist shop, stationery shop? Yes. So how you will write the answer? Okay, well, let's see how to write the answer. The shops that we find in our neighborhood are grocer shop, chemist shop, stationery shop, greengrocer, milk booth. Okay, which are the shops that we find in our neighborhood market? And the answer is, the shops that we find in our neighborhood market are greengrocer shop, chemist shop, stationery shop, greengrocer, okay, milk booth. Okay, one more time we'll repeat. Which are the shops that we find in our neighborhood market? The shops that we find in our neighborhood market are grocer shop, chemist shop, stationery shop, greengrocer, milk booth. Okay, now let's move on to the next question. What the market once in a week held is called? What the market once in a week held is called? Now kids, you already know the answer for this. Yes, what it is called? The market which is held once in a week? Yes, correct. It is called Hearts. So how you will write the answer for this? Let's see. The market once in a week held is called Hearts. The market once in a week held is called Hearts. What the market once in a week held is called? And the answer is, the market once in a week held is called Hearts. Okay? Now we'll see the next question. What we can send through a post office? What we can send through a post office? What things we can send? Yes, we can send letters, money orders, parcels. Yes? So how you will write the answer? Let's see. We can send letters, parcels and money orders through a post office. What we can send through a post office? We can send letters, parcels and money orders through a post office. What we can send through a post office? Answer is, we can send letters, parcels and money orders through a post office. Now kids, what you will do? You will write all these activity questions in your EVS notebook. Yes, these are the notes of chapter number 8. Okay, please copy down these questions in your EVS notebook. Okay, we'll see one new and fresh chapter in next week. Okay, till then, thank you.